pizza.
Hi guys, it's me again, Papo. To all potterheads out there, I'm hoping you're gonna enjoy the next taste test adventure that we're going to have because today we're here at Maginhawa! And we're going to go to the Nook. It's a Harry Potter themed cafe, and I'm sure you guys are gonna like it there. They have butter beers and Hagrid's cake for Harry and everything that's Harry Potter related. So without further ado, let's go! The Nooks, and I'm going to try the butterbeer. Of course, they have their butterbeer. Now I've ordered the Hagrid's butterbeer. So here we go. It tastes so sweet. This is not the mix. It tastes like butter. So wrong. It doesn't have anything alcoholic in it, just butter, plain butter drink.
May one sila.
Now I'm holding Ron's wand, a 13-inch Phoenix. come here. You can see the oil. Very oily. Anyway, we ordered the triple S pasta. And let's see what it tastes like. Oh my god. It tastes like spicy sardines, that's what the lady told us. The bread is like only like the crust lang. Almost like it. Hi, review time! So, my review or my overall rating for this cafe is maybe a 9 over 10. Because food is great, man. It's okay. But the problem was for the pasta that I ordered, it was too oily. It's kind of too oily. You saw it, man, diba? And it's quite small. The place here is smaller than I expected. Because I expected something bigger. But it's alright. Another thing that I really kind of bothered me was their staff. Because earlier when I was ordering, they weren't very much attentive or they weren't very much happy to have customers, if you know what I mean. So that's all. I hope you go here, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. So see you soon. Bye!